What's up, YouTube land? This your boy Cap Nation coming to you with another reaction. Yes, we about to react to some more of Courtney. But first, let me let you hear the intro and then we jump right into it. Let's get it. Let's go. Alright y'all, this your boy Cap Nation, back at it again. We about to get some Courtney. I see that y'all loving the reaction to this young lady. She's raw talent, as I said before. And yes, I would not stop the video 5 seconds before it's time for it to stop, because clearly I have been told by all the young people that's following her, her followers, that hey, she drops a mic at the end of her performances. Hey, my apologies, but let's see if she's gonna drop that mic on this song. Sign the Times. Let's get it. Let's go.
Just stop your crying. It's the sign of the times. Welcome to the final show. I hope you're wearing your best clothes. You can't bribe the door on your way to the sky. You're looking pretty good down here, but you ain't really good. We never learned, we've been here before. Why are we always stuck and running from the police? Stuck and running from the police, the police. Just stop your crying, it's the sign of the times. We gotta get away from here. We gotta get away from here. Just stop your crying, it will be alright. They told us that the end is near. We gotta get away from here. We don't talk enough. We should open up before it's all too much.
If I had to put her in like a category as far as being like rock, R&B, country, neo soul, I think she has her own little niche. Like, she don't fall in none of those. She fall in all those categories, but you just can't block her off to one category. Leave a comment in the box below. Let me know what you think. Do you think she created her own lane and just go. Let's go, y'all.
Will we ever learn? We've been here before. It's just what we know. Just stop your crying. It's the sign of the times. We gotta get away. We got to get away.
I have never heard nobody make it seem like they crying. They are crying, but they make crying so pretty. That note she just hit, y'all, right, you know, gotta go back, right? right here. Y'all, that's what you hear. Let me know what you think about the song Sign of Times. Who is this by? Leave me the original artist name in the box, Sign of Times, because this is a cover by her, and I think she did a great job. Applaud her up, y'all. Let's chop it up. Leave a comment in the box below. Let me know what you think about this young lady. You know, she's also a rap talent that. She, even though she signed, I hear see people saying she's signed. I just think that I don't want nobody to control. Raw talent like this can't be controlled. You know what I'm saying? You got just if you sign, you just got to let them do whatever they gonna do. Don't control them. Guide them. There's a difference. If you guide them, they gonna keep on learning their craft and doing what they doing, and actually upgrading and improving their craft. But if you telling them what to do, it's just a down. They lose the passion for it. But this young lady got a lot of passion for what she does. So leave a comment in the box below. Also leave a suggestion. To the people that leaving a suggestion, I'm not forgetting about y'all. I'm actually just adding it in into the mix on what I already had planned for, you know, the weeks that I'm planning stuff for. So don't be discouraged if you don't see your video that you have recommended when you recommend it. It's getting put into the actual, you know, into the rotation. You know what I'm saying? So also make sure you leave a suggestion. So if you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Be looking for a video Monday, Wednesdays, and Friday. And yes, I listen to y'all. We're going to listen to the polls, and we're going to actually do both on this channel. We're actually going to do movie reviews, TV show reviews, and music reviews. I just got to figure out what TV series I want to review, and of course, watching movie reviews, I gotta see if I'm gonna do it on Netflix or I just wanna go to the movies and watch it. So, with my work schedule, I gotta make sure it works with my work schedule, y'all. So, furthermore, I'm out of this thing, y'all. We're growing one person at a time. Let's get to 1500 our next goal. Keep on subscribing. Love the love over here. I gotta go, y'all. Peace.